don't understand this at all. Hey, over here.
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
No, well, no, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country, reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, no, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jack Hall gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Huh. Well, rumor has it, they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes. Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
Ah, what the hell? Why not?
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
Yep. Yeah, hold it. Easy. There we go.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
I am.
Hey. Where is that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the Upper Montana. Then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or we cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles. Why don't you head up on the north side, and then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean, and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes! South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCourt. Some young mother, they're saying, Dutch murdered on the boat.
I don't know about that. I wasn't there. Bad day. Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. We'll follow them. Nice and easy. Let's make sure it's him first before you go starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find. Let's go! Stay with them!
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. They've pulled into shore. All right, let's take a closer look. Binoculars, gentlemen?
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, and wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Quietly, if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Crouch down. Out of sight. Take out your knife. Stay here. Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention. Wait here. He's still reeling them in.
Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You She's take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Let's go now. Turn. Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Come on, let's get up there.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with. Come on! We need to get past these sons of bitches! Push up on them! Get up there.
Wouldn't go that far.
The camp's up this way. Come on.
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
I guess.
Let's take these, hijo de puta!
That's it. Goddamn army of these bastards. How much is Sean's back?
Maybe we should turn him in ourselves.
Still time.
Move up! Come on! Look out!
We got one shooting from the tower.
Here's Charles.
All good?
Wouldn't go that far.
The camp's up this way. Come on.
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
I guess.
Let's take these hijueputas!
Goddamn army, you bastards! How much is Sean's bounty?
Maybe we should turn him in ourselves.
Still time.
Got me! Look out! We got one shooting from the tower! Arthur?
Doing? Well, one of you's help me out here. Someone cut this rope! Me head's killing me!
Arthur! You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right.
Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot. But fear not. The joy's back in your lives now.
Come on, the girl.
Yep.
Ah. Easy.
Hello.
Hey, mister.
Slow it up.
Welcome. How do you do?
Nothing like a fresh start.
Thanks. Let's go, girl. Hey, mister.
Looks like you're gonna have some good eating tonight.
Hell, I'm just getting started.
Open your eyes! No damn time for you!
Hey! Moron!
You want me to put a book in your skull?
You're all right, girl. Yep. Easy, easy. Yep.
Keep your distance. Got a criminal here.
Hey! Help!
Just? You robbed and murdered your way across half the country.
It's all mine. I ain't never been more than 5 miles from home.
You keep lying. You gonna make me angry, boy. Son of a bitch, kill him! I kill men.
You couldn't leave it alone, huh?
Why don't you put me down, friend?
Oh boy, I sure owe you one. If I'm gonna be hanged, at least let it be for a crime I committed. I hear the general store owner in Strawberries got a nice little moonshine operation running beneath his shop. Could do you good to check it out.
Okay, girl. Okay, there. Yeah.
We've done all we can for you. You come back for your money at the end of the week. I can't pay you in full for today, of course. The rest of you, stop gawking. Get back to work. Come on! And you there. Thanks for the help.
Thank you for your help, mister. I don't know what I'm gonna do now.
That foreman's a real bastard, ain't he? Here, this should help you get back on your feet.
Thanks, mister. You're a good man.
Hey there, partner.
Hello there, mister.
Hey, mister.
Hey there.
Girl.
in bad sorts here. I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Come on, girl. Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
Your legs work, don't they?
Well, yes, I suppose. It's just a little demeaning.
What are you doing out here anyway? This clearly ain't your natural habitat.
No, I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, Dan?
It's a town of splinter. If you could call it much of a town at all, I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place.
Go on.
I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack and I'll show you Broadway. And meanwhile, you have this mayor, a quite intolerable blowhard. A little bespoke woodwork and he thinks this is a cultural hub? The man's completely deluded. Well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here after all, more fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some cowboy. No offense.
Little taken.
Oh, yes. This does look familiar.
Come on now. Get moving, will you?
Mister?
How do you do?
Hey, move it already.
Sir, you've rescued me from the depths! You seem quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. Well, keep that in mind.
I never thought I'd be so happy to see this pulp heap.
New Yorkers. Jesus.
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace this town? Yes, I'll buy it.
Howdy.
What a waste of time.
Thank you for your help. What? You think you're frightening or something?
Yeah, what was that?
I'm just bored of the scenery.
This is a misunderstanding.
Whoa. Just shut up, damn it.
What's this about?
Don't you test me!
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Go on, and remember, not a word of this. Remember, not a word.
I sure don't need this.
Yeah! I won't complain about New York again, let me tell you.
Well, hello there.
How's it treating you?
Hey, partner.
Not complaining? Hello, sir.
Hey there.
Find another spot for loitering.
What was that, you son of a bitch?
What was that?
My own damn business. Maybe the law will help.
One more.
Down, the law will handle this.
Why all the bother? Do yourself the favor of getting someplace quite quick.
Okay, okay. I'll be on my way.
I need to see a lot less of you. Keep on going.
Doesn't seem like I've seen you before. Welcome.
Please! Just put that gun down! Well then, let's keep it this way now. Damn tourists!
Hello there.
Well, that's something new.
Hello.
Not so fast. Baseman, I want to see what you got cooking down there.
That ain't nothing. Just a little batch of white lightning to warm the old bones.
Take me down there. Now!
It's down this way. Like I say, nothing to see, really. Just a little drop on the side.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me where the money is. I ain't gonna ask you twice.
Okay! Okay! Don't point that at me! There's a loose brick in the wall by the still. Hey now, that's close enough.
That's better.
You don't need to take it all.